Hello everybody, Martin Hazy, Lord Mayor of Adelaide. As always, a great pleasure to see you. An update on this week's City of Adelaide Council meeting. In great news for the community, and due to the sustained and protracted growth of the City of Adelaide, Council has again been able to freeze the rate and the dollar for the purposes of calculating your council rates for now 4 years in a row. And the budget, it strikes a balance between delivering improved services for our local communities whilst also reducing reliance on rate revenue. Council will also be keeping fees and charges in line with inflation and also waiving fees for compliant businesses when it comes to food inspection fees. And as a part of the budget, Council will be investing some $40 million next financial year in various infrastructure projects, most notably $5.6 million towards Main Street projects, $5.5 million towards improving residential streets, $16 million for the Adelaide Parklands, $2 million towards more laneway activations, which we all love. These projects will ensure that Adelaide remains one of the most livable cities in the world. And of course, as you know, we are already number five. Now, there are some already and also some major developments for the City of Adelaide over the next financial year. Gawler Place, the southern side of North Terrace, the network of laneways between the Adelaide Central Market and the Adelaide Railway Station, and of course the north-south bikeway projects. These are all incredibly important infrastructure projects for our city. In addition, the future of 88 O'Connell Street, the former La Cornue site in North Adelaide. We've set aside sufficient funds to make sure we have some activations over the next 12 months, and also we take that property out to market through an expression of interest process to ensure that we have an appropriate development in future years for 88 O'Connell Street. Also, our subsidiary organisations, the Adelaide Central Market Authority and the Rundle Management Authority, have also had their budgets endorsed by Council, which will ensure that they provide terrific services for their customers over the next 12 months. The Visitor Economy Action Plan. Now, this is another piece which we endorsed in Council this week. Now, there are some $3.3 billion worth of tourism activity in the City of Adelaide, and it's an incredibly important sector which employs some 20,400 people across the City of Adelaide. Service and hospitality and retail sectors are extremely important to the performance of our city. So we've endorsed a plan which will promote the Adelaide experience, which will develop and enhance City of Adelaide's offering and assist us working with other stakeholders right across the hospitality sector, right across the tourism sector over the next 12 months. An important piece of work. I'd like to thank our CEO and our staff for working on this plan over the last 6 months. But most importantly, I'd like to thank you, our community, because having a good budget ensures that you have got a good council. Thank you, everyone. Bye for now.